In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
A smile's not a smile till it wrinkles your face. A bell's not a bell without ringing. A home's not a home when there's nobody there. A song's not a song. Isn't love till you give it away. Love isn't love till.
For our Goodnight message on this Tuesday, the 14th of February 2023, broadcasting from the Salesian community of the Sacred Heart in Lusaka, Zambia, by your servant Father Eustace Siame, a Salesian of Don Bosco, we listen to this love story in line with what we celebrated today, entitled Only Time Can Understand Love.
You might think love is a treasure to keep, a feeling to cherish and hold, but love is a treasure for people to share.
Today we celebrated Valentine's Day, a day of love. And this reminded me of the story about the true meaning of love. Once upon a time, there was an island where all the feelings lived. Happiness, sadness, knowledge, and all the others, including love. One day it was announced to the feelings that the island was going to sink. So they all needed to vacate it as soon as possible. All the feelings prepared their boats and left. Love was the only one who stayed. Love wanted to stay until it started sinking. When love was almost sinking, he decided to ask for help. Wealth was passing by love in a beautiful boat. Love said, "Wealth, can you take me with you?" Wealth answered, "No, I can't. There is a lot of gold and silver in my boat. There is no place here for you." Love decided to ask Vanity, who was also passing by, "Vanity, please help me." "I can't help you, love. You are all weight and can probably damage my boat." Sadness was close by, so love asked for help. "Sadness, let me go with you." "Oh, love, I'm so sad that I prefer to go alone." Happiness passed by love too, but she was so happy that she did not hear when love called her. Suddenly, there was a voice. "Come, love, I will take you." It was an elder. Love became so happy that he even forgot to ask the elder her name. When they arrived at dry land, the elder went on her own way. Love asked Knowledge, another elder, the name of the elder who had helped him. "It was time," answered Knowledge. "Time? But why did time help me?" asked Love. "It is only time that can understand how valuable love is. Time is experience, and when you experience a lot in your life, when you go through something with time, you come to understand the true meaning of love." We have celebrated Valentine's Day today, and some of us think that love is infatuation. Love is not just a feeling you have in a short time or all of a sudden. No, it is something that comes with time. That is why even in loving somebody, take your time. Because time alone will stay with love. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Good night, as it dreams.
Same to you, Father.
You might think love is is a treasure to keep, a feeling to cherish and hold. But love is a treasure for people to share. You keep it by letting it go. Love isn't love till you give it away. Love isn't love till it's free. Love in your